Alrighty, I am at the Botanical Gardens. It is free.
Where's this from, Carol?
That's Cecil and Lou. That's what they did their pictures.
Those are so cute.
Well, I'm lost, so that way is the gardens, so.
This way.
I love how there's all these rocks and then that flower's up there. I think this is what I passed through on the road over there, because I was already seeing some of the botanical garden. I was like, oh my god. They're so cute.
Rock
already have Chappell Roan stuck in my head. Look at it. It's amazing. And then this way. It's like a bamboo seance. Ooh, cool. Oh, you can, huh? Can you walk through that? That's so cool. It is really cool here. A lady let me know that there's like Japanese writing on it and stuff, and that it tells you what it is. Oh, so it's a lantern. It's so washed out. It's a big tree. Now from the other side. Y'all, do you feel like you're kind of in like fatal frame or something? I like the pattern that the tree is doing with the shadow. It does make me wonder though, like, if the botanical gardens here and like other places are like haunted, because like I would not be surprised. Like, some things are in memory of for some people, and I don't know, I feel like it would be. I just witnessed a gender reveal. I heard a pop. So I ran into someone who's doing photography too, and it might be for their wedding, I'm not sure. Long body. Dang, I do wonder how it would look with like all the all garden, because right now it's like gone. That's cool over there. It's like kind of like Last of Us vibes. Okay, so this is where I wanted to go earlier, but they were taking photos. I think it's for like engagement photos. So many like photography sessions here, and I'm so glad I went over here because this, but also that there's the conservatory if it's open. Alright, it looks like it is open. I'll go on the right side. Oh my god, it's warm in here. Hold on. Ooh, it's hot in here. It's not like super hot, but it's hot. I feel like I'm in like Harry Potter. Well, one, Harry Potter land in general because of the plant and stuff, but I also feel like I'm in Harry Potter world in Florida because it's so hot. Well, I am glad I went to this botanical garden, and it's awesome that it's free. It's awesome that everyone's doing like photo shoots here, and I keep thinking it's a Monday, but it's a Sunday. and there's, you know, a hanger if you guys want to hang and chill. Without the chill, honestly. And that's big. I know, I like the vibe of this. probably will be leaving soon. Ooh. Oh, that breeze feels so